Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. I am Doc Stout, and I am back with the opening of the Construct Quarter. If you've been following us up to this point, I'm playing Warlock Murloc. Unfortunately, the last part of my video did not make it up to YouTube due to a technical glitch, but if you'd like, you can always see it on Twitch. I save all of my archives as highlights. So, let's get in and open up that Construct Quarter, shall we? Helps if I remember to buy it. I've had a few questions about this. One of the questions has been, how much money have you spent on your decks to this point? The answer is none. I haven't had to spend any money on any cards, any packs, or any of the wings of Naxxramas itself. I just do my dailies, make sure that I save the appropriate amount of gold, and I get keys and cards. Let's use that key now, shall we? Sweet. It's electric. Okay, we've got four bosses this time. Starting with...
Patchwork is sewn together from adventurers who couldn't defeat Lorewalker Cho.
Patchwork, the massive abomination. He's got a hero power, it costs 4 mana, and it's straight up just destroy a minion. I'd say 4 mana to destroy a Murloc is a bargain, but I'm not sure for which side. So I don't think it's his hero power we have to be concerned about. It's probably the cards in his deck. I'm gonna try and aggro him out as
Gul'dan
we do with everything.
Versus Patchwork!
Now, what the heck is that?
Patchwork wants to play!
Your soul shall be mine!
But... I don't know what that is. Alright, this looks like a fairly reasonable starting hand. Oh, okay. He does not start with 5 life. He starts with 5 attack. And his weapon... He will always have his weapon. That's something. Alright, well... Let's make him think about needing to destroy Murlocs. He's gonna attempt to aggro us out. And at this rate, he is winning. Let's get in for a little bit of damage.
Job done.
He didn't start with any cards in his hand. He is going to get to destroy a Murloc. Yeah. Of course it'll be the Lord.
No more blame!
Alright, I have to do 9 before he can hit me twice. I think I'm in pretty good shape for this. Get a ton of health. Oh yeah. Patchwork is plenty aggressive, but not as aggressive as the Murloc.
I should have sewn him together from better players!
Womp womp. And as our reward, we get 2 copies of The Undertaker. A 1 mana 1/2, whenever you summon a minion with Death Rattle, gain +1/+1. I actually play a deck that would love that card. Alright, since that was so fast, and there are 4 bosses in this quarter, let's go ahead and see the next one today.
Grobulus is my prototype for an army of giants. You are test subject 1.
Alright, Grobulus. Ugly looking guy here. He's got a hero power that is 2 mana for a poison cloud. Ooh, deal 1 damage to all minions of any die, summon a slime. That seems really bad for us. I don't know that I can expect a one-shot this one, but we're going to give it a shot anyway.
Gul'dan versus Grobulus.
Your soul shall be mine.
Grimmskill Oracle seems pretty bad in this situation. I do. It would suck if I get caught with the war leader, but I gotta do this now. Better lucky than good.
Job's done.
I'm way ahead if I can play the war leader. But it buys me a turn to do something fun. The slimes are 2/2s, eh? Well, that's about a perfect tactic.
Job done.
What's his next trick?
Some skills.
That's a good trick. I could not have asked for anything better. How to do this with the least amount of pain for myself? Pretty good. He can't wipe my board.
What we do?
That seems really obvious. Oh, read the cards. It doesn't matter, though. We survive with a Murloc Tidecaller and a Cold Light Seer, thanks to top decks. We just win here. Talk about the absolute perfect sequence of cards drawn in a row.
Back to the drawing board.
I honestly think without that series of cards right when they came out, I probably have to do 3 or 4 attempts with this guy. The ability to take all of my guys who have 1 toughness, who is most of them, out and give himself 2/2s seems really powerful. Alright, I don't think I'm going to attempt Fate anymore. Now, let's see what we get. Rivalus, we get Mad Scientist. Death Rattle, put a secret from your deck into the battlefield, a 2-2 for 2. Seems pretty good with some sort of paladin strategy. Alright, as I said, I don't think I'm going to press my luck anymore. Join me tomorrow, where we're going to look at the next boss in the Construct Quarter. And thank you for tuning in. This is Doc Stout signing out. Murgle on, my friends.